arrested in Paris and decided that the only way to achieve her goal was to infiltrate the British army disguised as a man. Dorothy wrote, "I'll see what an ordinary English girl without credentials or money can accomplish." Dorothy acquired a military uniform and worked as a sapper, digging tunnels in the Somme. She was assisted by fellow soldiers who kept her true identity a secret. After falling ill,